Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video we are going to see the CAT preparation plan. Okay, this is the 70 days, that is last 2 months preparation plan for CAT. CAT stands for Common Admission Test, where you have to write this exam in order to enter into MBAs, okay, MBA college. Now let's see what is the plan for month one. Actually, month one we are dividing it into 4 weeks, like week one, week two, week three schedule and week four schedule. Now let's start. What you need to do in week one is there are three different sections out of which the questions will be asked for CAT, and they are quantitative aptitude, verbal and logical, right? For week one, what you need to do is for these three different sections you need to concentrate on their basics, shortcuts and formulae. Basics in the sense, for quantitative you will be having basics, right? Like basic concepts, all those, okay, shortcuts and formulae you need to concentrate in week one. And coming to verbal, you need to concentrate more on grammar, okay, so that you will be perfect in verbal. And coming to logical, what you need to do is you need to start practicing with easy topics, okay? So coming to week two, start practicing the example problems which will be given in your books. Like standard books will be there, right, for CAT. And they'll be giving the few examples in order to give an idea about what sort of sum is that. So all those examples you need to practice well, and also concentrate on most important concepts. Like there will be few concepts out of which if you concentrate on them you can secure 3/4 of marks only with those few topics, okay? So concentrate on those topics and also practice examples regularly in the week two. And coming to week three, what you need to do is concentrate on the difficult topics. See, after you keep solving the examples, you may feel few topics are really hard and time consuming. Those all topics you need to solve and concentrate more in the week three, okay? And coming to week four, what you need to do is you need to refer to the previous CAT papers so that you'll get an idea of what, on which sort of topics you need to concentrate more on, okay? And also make sure that you'll give mock tests so that you'll understand how much time you're taking to solve a particular problem or to solve a particular section, which helps in time management, because basically in the competitive exams like CAT, time management really matters, okay? Though you know all the answers, if you are running out of the time, it doesn't make any sense. So all you need to do is you have to learn how to manage time well, okay? Now let's see what things you need to do in the month two, okay? In month two, week one, you need to concentrate on the hard topics and most repeated questions. See, just before this week, what you did, you gave the mock test and you also referred to the previous papers, right? So you'll know what are the hard topics, okay? Out of the mock tests, you will know what are the topics and the questions which you are feeling hard, and you will also know what are the questions which are repeating regularly. So all these topics which you feel hard, concentrate even on week one you need to concentrate more, and concentrate also on the repeated questions so that even this year it may repeat. With that hope, you need to concentrate more on hard topics and repeated questions. And in week two, what you need to do is again revise the important concept, shortcuts and formulae. It is just a revision, okay? We have already done with it, but we are just revising it again because we should remember it and we should memorize it fastly and quickly during exam. So we are repeating the same thing here, okay? Now week three, what to do is revise well. Revise all the concepts and the topics which you have already done, and this is the important thing which you need to do, is be confident, because if you're not at all confident, you'll even forget the things which you already know and which you already learned, okay? So always revise well, be confident. And week four, what you do is same, we are repeating this here. Like you need to again write the mock test and you need to again refer to the previous questions and keep solving them, okay? So these are the few tips which I'm going to give now, which will be very useful for the CAT aspirants. First tip is time management. You should learn how to manage the time, and you need to solve all the sections within a given limit of time, okay? And the second tip is start preparation with early hours, okay? Start your revision from 4 only, like early morning, 4 o'clock, if you start your revision. So then you all the things which you study at that time, you will remember for a longer duration, okay? So always start preparing your schedule from the early hours. So these are the two tips which I would like to give to all the CAT aspirants. So thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you found this video useful. Share this video with all your friends and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos and tips and tricks. And hit the bell icon, and all the very best for your CAT examination.